Here's some good news out of New Orleans. NFL Network's Ian Rappaport reports that New Orleans Saints first-round pick Trevor Penning is not expected to miss his entire rookie season, saying he could return as soon as early November. The former Panther tackle tore a ligament in his foot in the Saints' final preseason game on August 26th. There was fear within the organization that Penning would be out for the entire year.